والله أخرجكم من بطون أمهاتكم لا تعلمون شيئا وجعل لكم السمع والأبصار والأفئدة. It is Allah who got you out of your mother's wombs knowing nothing. No PhD, no masters, no BA, no diploma, no languages, possessing zero. Who made you who you are? My biceps. No. Who made you what you are is Allah Azza wa Jal. Attributing anything to other than Him is shirk. Imagine if I say I managed to secure contracts from my company for the last fiscal year. I managed to reduce cost. I managed to gather money. This is shirk. As Ibn Abbas, may Allah be pleased with him, says, you have to attribute it to who? To Allah Azza wa Jal. So whatever we're enjoying at the moment, it's not from me. It's from Allah Azza wa Jal.